So my strategy for the game is to collect a full color set as soon as possible so that I can start building houses and start getting a steady profit. I would also like to get a full side of the board so I can get a steady profit stream. I'm also trying to stay on everybody's good side so that I can make trade deals later on in the game. Oh, a six!
Come on, Ev.
Damn!
Nice.
That's how you do it. Who's next?
Oh, seven. Three, seven. Ooh. Advance to boardwalk.
Wow, lucky.
Yeah. And I'm buying it.
Here you go. I'll be right back.
Okay, so why is Steve here? I thought his branch was doing well.
I heard you're stealing money.
Yeah, I heard that too.
Really?
But, you know, cheating never works. Like, you'll eventually get caught.
Right.
And he's a douchebag.
I heard that as well.
So Steve somehow rode two doubles in a row and now owns all the railroad tracks. I don't know, but it's a little suspicious. So my initial plan of getting a full color set probably isn't going to work. So I think I'm going to have to make a trade with Tim, but that shouldn't be too hard. Back in college, I learned this strategy called contingency planning, which is a way to identify key factors to change the results. So if I make a deal with Tim, I could still own all of the light blue properties.
Guess it's time to go again.
Go to jail?
Sucks.
Gosh, how do I even get out?
You either roll a double or you pay your way out.
Yeah.
I'll be there forever.
What was that, Tim?
Tim, what's up with you, man?
Nothing. What's up with you?
Nothing. Interesting fellow, we'll say.
Oh, well, are you going to
buy
it?
Are you going to buy that?
Yeah, I'm going to buy it.
$150. Okay.
Okay. Oh, is it my turn?
Yep. We're all waiting on you, Steve.
Ah, nice. Ah.
Oh, that's $50.
Hey, sucks to suck.
Wait! Didn't you just take that from the bank?
Hey, Steve, hold on. Sit back down.
What?
Why do you keep getting up every time you hit?
Yeah, and why do you keep paying from the bank?
I had to go to the bathroom, and this is right here.
Where'd you just go? You just went to the bathroom.
This is my house. If I want to go to the bathroom, I can go to the bathroom.
Okay, well, you still have to put the money back in the bank and give him your 50.
Okay, so give me the money back. Thank you.
You gotta be more careful.
Sorry. Well, it was a pleasure doing business with you.
Nice.
I guess. Oh.
Another chance.
Okay. And it's a get out of jail free card.
There's get out of jail free cards?
Yeah, you didn't know that?
No. I probably should have read the rules of this game. It's gonna be harder than I thought.